your staff.
So we have no idea.
Hopefully we'll know it when we see it, Commander.
Shepard?
I should go.
I'll be here.
Some possible hits. Got some strange money transfers on Balone, and Alun is sending a lot of data.
Balone's clean. His money transfers are to support his mistress. Not sure about Alun. I'll pull his bio.
I'll check Alun's personal records and pull his recent messages. And Balone has a mistress?
An Asari poet. To be honest, I think he was pressured into it to improve relations with Thessia.
His government approves of him having an affair with an Asari poet?
No.
Tell me about it.
Shepard, please select the destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay E20.
Spau, Alun's doing some heavy lobbying for the Hanar to support the war effort.
So he's clearly not indoctrinated. Who's opposing him?
An unnamed Hanar recently posted here from Kajay. I'll check transit records for incoming Hanar.
Good idea. There shouldn't be many new arrivals. They're a mildly xenophobic species.
Xenophobic?
I could use a more polite term, if you prefer. Private? Reclusive?
It's just a bit more blunt than I expected.
I did say mildly.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Have you decided how to tell him?
I don't know. He's so impersonal. He's off risking his life. He deserves more than that. I could record something, but I hate leaving vid messages. I always get flustered.
Maybe you need a script.
Or maybe I need to get him on a vid call so I can do it face to face.
Who knows when he'll be deployed somewhere with an open comm channel. He knew it'd be hard to communicate when he left you here. You don't think Sanctuary is...
What's the best way to start?
Man, you look horrible.
Did you hear about the...
Commander Shepard.
Your General Araka?
Reinstated.
I hear you're taking on the Blue Suns.
I need to do my part for the Citadel, Commander. The Blue Suns are raiding CSEC weapons shipments. I'm putting a stop to that. Those mercs are seriously jeopardizing the Citadel's ability to defend itself if the war comes here. When the war comes here.
There are other ways to secure weapons, General.
You don't think I've tried? There's a black market dealer on Citadel right now, but he won't sell his top-line arms. The Reapers are destroying everything in their path, and I can't stop them. But I can stop the Blue Suns.
Let me see what I can do for you.
I'd appreciate your help, and I'll have a plan of action ready if things fall through.
Commander Shepard, I don't believe I've ever had the pleasure. Barlavon, financial advisor. We have a mutual acquaintance in Admiral Anderson. I wasn't surprised he demanded to remain on the ferocious battle on your home world.
We need more people like Anderson if we're going to win this.
Agreed. That's where I can help you. A sizable mercenary group is offering their services to anyone who can rescue them from Reaper-controlled territory. Evacuate them, and they'll join your army.
I appreciate the information.
Just don't wait too long to act on it. The Reapers are advancing all too quickly. Come see me once you've completed the extraction. I'll be in my office a while longer. The galactic market is in considerable flux.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Please visit any of our Elkos Combine affiliate branches.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
We appreciate your visit. All personal needs.
Thank you.
Commander, unless you can find a new source of weapons for CSEC, I'm putting together a task force to stop the Blue Suns myself.
I'll get you your weapons, General.
I appreciate the effort, but I've spent too much time out of action, Commander. Won't be able to sit on my hands much longer.
Welcome to CASA Fabrication Weaponry. Thank you for shopping at CASA Fabrication Weaponry.
I've spoken with many Vatarian refugees here, Shepard. It may interest you to know that they are much more agreeable when the hegemony is no longer watching.
Welcome to Nosastra Sporting Goods. Thank you for shopping at Nosastra Sporting Goods.
Look, Commander, I don't want any trouble. I'm authorized to sell here, and all my arms are legal, see?
These are lightweight weapons. Where's your top-end inventory?
Shit, you slumming for CSEC too? I already got harassed by the old Turian with a bad attitude. Yeah, I got much better stuff, but it's off the market. Galaxy's going belly up. Credit won't mean anything once the Reapers rip through.
So what exactly are you saying?
Whatever happens, I figure there'll be survivors, but it'll be chaos. I'm betting things will run on a barter system. So I'm getting a jump. My best stock only trades for hard goods and artifacts with real value.
So, what gets me access to your top shelf?
Heh, Turian just waved credits in my face and then spat on it. Nice to see you have flexibility. If you find any rare pieces when you're out saving the galaxy, bring them back. Then I'm happy to share my top stock with CSEC, no problem. Outside of that, I gotta stick to my guns.